Hi, this is Kinexa 89 playing the 18 man sitting goals on Poker Stars. This is a new format I just recently started playing, so I thought I'd do a video on this just to show you guys how I get to the final table and possibly win. So here we go. Our first hand is pocket deuces. We're gonna play pretty tight early on, so we're just gonna fold the deuces. 10-6 suited, that's another fold. 4 deuce, we're not playing that. 7-6, more junk hands. Jack queen suited. Due to a raise, we're not gonna cold call this. With this guy here as well, just gonna fold. Here we pick up a6, and I thought this would be a good spot to steal, so I min raise. The big blind called. I hit a 6, but I'm not too happy with the flop that much. He puts in a raise, I call. 7 and a 9 versus my pair of sixes. That's 150, and I just give it up. It doesn't make any sense trying to get a big pot this early on, unless you have a very, very strong hand. Ace 5, fold. Ace King, we're definitely playing this in the big blind. We see a 3x raise followed by a cool call. So, and now here comes a 3-bet. So, we of course are just gonna, I decided to just shove it in. I didn't wanna re-raise and then get a caller and then push 4-4 because I may be out of position if one of these two guys call. So, I just decided to shove all in and hope for the best. Maybe somebody picks up something like ace queen, ace jack, and we have them dominated. So he decided to call, and he showed queen jack suited. We hit our king, and he's pretty much drawing dead already. He picked down a big pot. 5-6, more junk hands, we're not gonna play. Ace jack, we're gonna min raise under the gun, and everybody folds, so we're happy to collect the empties and blinds. 9-5 suited, everyone folds to me. This guy 3x raise, we're not gonna get involved. 5-9, 6 king, more junk hands. Jack king suited, we're gonna min raise. We get one caller, two callers. Now we hit a flush draw, so we're just gonna try and trap here. We don't really want to scare anybody away. If somebody raises, we're gonna go all in, we're gonna re-raise them. This guy raises, he calls, so I just decided to shove all in. The pot is big enough. I'll be happy to just take it down right here instead of raising versus something like ace 10. So he decides to call, he has jack queen, he has an open-ended straight draw. Hit off flush on the river and take down the pot, and he's eliminated. Ace 10 suited. I figured this guy here is stealing, so I just called. The flop wasn't too good, so I folded. We're coming up again on a stretch of more junk hands. Good. I think somewhere here we're at like 10 or so players, so you can try to use our chips to our advantage, where with us being like one of the chip leaders, we can try and steal more. So I'm gonna raise in the on the button. Hopefully those guys fall, which they do, and make us stack bigger. Here, for some reason I said no, let me fall. I'm not gonna play the king queen, which maybe was a bad move. I should have raised, but when I saw this, I think maybe I was happy or not. Let's see. Okay, maybe I should. Yeah, I should have folded. It was the correct move to fold. Maybe I could have gotten the ace. Let's look at his hand again. If I had raised here, I feel this guy might have folded. He wouldn't have gotten that straight. And I maybe have gone heads up with this guy. He wouldn't have called my raise with just ace two, so I could have won the pot, but in the end I think it was a good fold anyway. And here we are, pocket fives. I'm just gonna fold them. I don't really like any pocket fives in that spot. This is full. This guy raises a considerable amount, so I feel maybe he has something like ace queen, ace king, even possibly aces or kings, so ace 10 wouldn't do in this spot, so I fold, given our stack sizes. Jack deuce, an easy fold. Ace queen seated on the button. This guy shoves all in. I think we're going to do the same as well. Try and isolate him and get a collar. And what do you know? He has ace king versus my ace queen. So I'm totally dominated. My best bet is a flush. He gets strips. I get a flush draw. This guy has two over pairs. No help yet. Any spade. And I win. But I miss. We both miss, and this guy pretty much triples up. It's a stretch of junk hands I couldn't play. Pocket sevens, we're getting pretty low. It's time to steal or just shove all in. I decided to shove all in. Everybody falls to me. Seven queen, we're not gonna play that. Jack nine suited with the blinds rooms to 150-300. Here I should have really folded, but I figured maybe I could get a big hand with two suited cards that are nearly connectors. I completely missed the pot, so I was supposed to fold. Here we get pocket deuces, and I'm not folding this hand. I just shove all in. Hopefully everybody folds. This guy has me dominated with jacks. Fortunately, I get my deuce and I double up. This jack, another all-in shove, take down the blinds and undies. A few more junk hands here, pocket kings. This guy shoves all in, hands over 10 jack. Now you've seen the previous hand, I sucked out with my deuces, but now look with me, having him dominated with kings, he now hits his flush, so it's give or take sometimes in poker. It's all cool. Once we're still alive in the tournament, that's all that matters. Pocket 10s, an easy all-in. I should Those pocket sevens, kick off flush. Didn't even need to, but that's always good. Back up the 4,000 chips. Ace queen now. Never falling in this spot, Sonoran. He turns over king queen. We need to dodge a 10. And so we do, and we eliminate this guy. But he's almost eliminated pretty much 300 chips. That's a few more chips now. 8-5, everyone falls to me. 8-8. We're never folding here. We could be stealing many marginal hands. So we call, he shows queen 3. We're ahead, we hit our 8, our ace. We got 4 house. We're back in it. Well, let's go back here. Let's see what happened here. He raves, I fold, this guy shoves all in. That's pretty understandable given his stack size. He just couldn't catch anything. So we're heads up. I get pocket queens. Do a min raise, he folds. Do 7, and I'm playing that. Triple suited, kind of a flop, of course a fold. 4-10, I raise, he calls. I think I tried a play here, so like you said, maybe I hit my 5, or he maybe hit his 5 or had ace jack or something, so he shoved and I was forced to fold. He caught me here. Jack 8. Fold it to me, ace 3, never folding, 6-8. Well, this play was a bit, maybe too much, could have had a 9, but chances are it was on night 39, felt that he was just trying to steal, so I decided to take a stand right here, 9-7. I play it safe and check it bang all the way. 7-6. We're gonna fold that. I'm king and not folding. I'm trying to represent the aces and it worked. Queen 10. We hit a queen, we just check. Just let him bet. Making sure we have nothing. We call it down. He just shows ace jack. And now we have the chip lead. I shove all in. He calls. He has king 8. And it's a king or an 8. And our a7 holds up. And that's pretty much the end of the tournament, guys. So thanks for watching and look forward to my next video soon.